Hello everyone, here we will share with you a few easily damaged components on the Antminer S9 hashboard. Let's take a look at this chip first. This chip is an ASIC chip, mainly used in Antminer S9 hashboard. If this kind of chips are damaged, the hashboard will have low hash rate or zero hash rate. Let's take a look at this easily damaged chip. During the repair process, we need to prepare this chip frequently. On the S9 hashboard, this chip is mainly used for voltage reduction. If any MOS tube is damaged, the power supply of the hashboard will fail. Let's take a look at the U1 chip. This chip is the DC control chip of the hashboard. If this chip is damaged, the DC circuit will not be able to supply power normally. Let's take a look at this chip. This chip is a PIC chip, and it can control the DC output voltage of the hashboard. Let's take a look at this small chip. The one next to the number 62 chip on the S9 hashboard is a temperature sensor chip. If this temperature sensor chip is damaged, the control board will not be able to read the temperature, and the miner will not be able to operate. Let's take a look at this chip again. This chip is the LDO chip of the hashboard, which provides LDO 1.8 volt power supply for ASIC chip. If it is damaged, these ASIC chip will not work normally. Let's take another look at the Y1 chip. This chip is a crystal oscillator chip. If this chip is damaged, the entire hashboard will have no clock signal, and the hashboard will not function properly. In this lesson, we are talking about the 3.76 version of the S9 hashboard. If you are using another version, you can contact us for details of this version. Thank you for listening.